Run ReiBoot on your computer and connect iPhone to computer. Once the device is recognized, click Start button to use iOS System Recovery Tool. In the below interface, select Standard Repair and read the note below to avoid repairing process failure. If you're ready, click Standard Repair. If you're ready, click Download to download the latest firmware package. It will take some time due to about 5 GB firmware package. Once the firmware package is downloaded on your computer, you can click Start Standard Repair to start system recovery. The whole repair process will take a few minutes. Please wait patiently. After the repair is done, your iOS device will automatically reboot and all your data will not be erased. Deep repair can fix more serious iOS system issues with a higher success rate, but it will cause data loss. So when standard repair fails repair, you can take deep repair for a try. In the following interface, select Deep Repair and read the note below carefully. If there's no problem, please click Deep Repair. Now, click Start Deep Repair to start repairing. Deep repair will cause all data and settings loss. If the device can operate, you can back up data first and then try again. If not, just click Repair to proceed. After a while, your device will be repaired successfully, just to check if your device goes back to normal. Download and install Tenorshare ReiBoot on your Windows or Mac, run ReiBoot, and connect your device to the computer. Once your device is recognized by ReiBoot, you can click Enter Recovery Mode to put the iPhone into recovery mode easily. Less than 1 minute, your device will be in recovery mode. You'll see the iPhone screen displays that connect to iTunes or computer logo. LANIC Tenorshare ReiBoot on your computer and connect iPhone to computer with a USB cable. ReiBoot can detect your device when it is in recovery mode. So, to exit recovery mode, just click Exit Recovery Mode on the interface. Within 1 minute, your iOS device will reboot to normal state. Function 1. Factory reset your iPhone/iPad/iPod Touch. Download and install ReiBoot. After running ReiBoot, connect your device to computer and click Reset Device. Now, you'll see the two reset options. Select the factory reset to start. Click Download to download the new firmware package to reset your device. Also, you can click Browse to set the save path for the firmware. When the firmware is downloaded to the computer, click Start Reset to kick off the resetting process. The whole resetting process will take a few minutes due to the firmware package is about 5 GB now. After around 10 minutes, the process will end and then you can set up iPhone as new. Function 2, return iPhone settings to defaults. Run ReiBoot, click Reset Device, and then select General Reset. Follow the on-screen steps to use General Reset on your device. Here is, go to Settings, click General, scroll down to bottom and click Reset. Then, you can select one to fix your device issues. Run ReiBoot on your computer and connect iPhone or iPad to computer. Once the device is connected, click Downgrade iOS at the bottom left of the panel. Since it is a beta version, you should choose Deep Downgrade mode. Then, click the button below. ReiBoot will detect your iOS version automatically and display the downgradable iOS firmware. Click Download to get the package. It may take a few minutes to download the firmware. Once the firmware package is downloaded on your computer, you can click Start Deep Downgrade to downgrade iOS or iPadOS. Deep Downgrade will cause all data and settings loss. Please make sure that you have made a backup before. If confirmed, then click Continue button. The program starts to downgrade iOS or iPadOS. Please do not disconnect your device during the downgrade process. When the downgrade is completed, you will see the completed page and your iPhone or iPad will go back to the previous version.